A shock for 80 workers in the southern suburbs with the announcement a major call centre will close. As Joe Hill reports, Commander Communications is sending its South Australian jobs interstate.
Staff were told at 10 o'clock this morning that Commander Communications will be shutting down its Adelaide call centre here at St Mary's. The group's customer support will now be run out of Hobart, and while staff have been offered jobs there, very few are expected to relocate. Now, in all, 80 South Australian jobs will be lost, and many employees were shocked by the announcement.
How is everyone feeling?
What do you think? People with the families, how they feel? We all feel the same. When you have to support your family.
We're just wondering how you're feeling.
Oh, fantastic.
Yeah, bit of a blow.
Yeah, we were expecting it. I was.
Big shock.
Cameras were kept off the premises, but staff told us the scene inside was filled with tears and sheer disbelief. In fact, the workers were told the site has already been put up for lease. And to make matters worse, the job losses will take effect just 3 days before Christmas. In a written statement, Commander's parent company, M2, says it needs to consolidate its Australian call centres in order to avoid sending jobs overseas. Now, the only relief for the soon-to-be-axed Adelaide workers is they've been given plenty of warning to start looking for a new job.